और सोशल मीडिया पर सक्रिय रूप से स्वस्थ जीवन को बढ़ावा देती है। मुझे ग्रैंड मार्शल श्री सोनू सूद जी और हमारे चीफ गेस्ट श्री सुश्री सोनू चौहान जी को मंच पर आमंत्रित करते हुए गर्व हो रहा है। कृपया तालियों से उनका हार्दिक स्वागत करें।
Thank you very much, Chandrakant Bhai. If you are doing good job, it's not easy. Just like Bipin Bhai and me was a FIA president, we don't one day work, one day parade. We take a 6 months to organize. So very hard work, give them a good hands. Very nice people. We always fight together. We have to fight together to stay together. Thank you very much, and Sonoji, I really appreciate. You're doing good job for the poor people in India. So I really like to give you the big hand. Please, you know. Thank you. Thank you very much. See you.
Making notes of what I would want to say, but every time I decide to say something, you guys surprise me with something even better. I really have no words to express how honored I feel that I have come here in the last 2 days, been a part of this amazing event. I never expected it to be the way it turned out. And what I've noticed is that the Indian Business Association has been working tirelessly, selflessly, and so passionately since years and years and years. I had the opportunity to speak to a few of the members of the Indian Business Association, and जो छोटी-छोटी मुझे कहानियाँ पता चली हैं उससे मुझे मेरा दिल भर आया और मुझे कितना गर्व महसूस होता है कि मैं एक इंडियन हूँ क्योंकि हमारे देश से बहुत दूर मेरे इंडियन भाई बहन हैं my fellow Indians who are right here making India so proud. I have goosebumps right now when I'm talking and when I'm saying this. I never ever expected to feel this feeling. I mean it, this is not a speech, I have not written anything, I really mean it. And har kadam par maine ek nayi discovery ki hai. Ye jo chote chote bacche hain, ye India mein jo bacche Hindi bolte hain, usse behtar Hindi bol rahe hain. जो हमने परफॉर्मेंसेस देखे हैं उसमें इतनी इंडियननेस है जो शायद कभी कभी हम इंडिया में भी मिस कर जाते हैं एंड आई थिंक उसका पूरा क्रेडिट पूरी इंडियन कम्युनिटी को आईबीए को जाता है कि आप लोग कितने खूबसूरती के साथ इंडियन कम्युनिटी को जोड़कर आप लोगों ने रखा हुआ है थैंक यू क्योंकि कभी कभी जब हम इंडिया में रहते हैं शायद हम कुछ चीज़ों को फॉर ग्रांटेड लेते हैं और यहाँ पर आकर I'm feeling so proud to be an Indian and I want to say it's thanks to you people that you have brought that feeling of patriotism back in me. I am so proud to be Indian. Thank you Dhiren ji, thank you Chandrakant ji, thank you the entire IBA team for giving me this honor, for calling me here, and thank you for also introducing the entire IBA team, the younger generation, the older generation, the future generation. It was so amazing to witness this entire. These last 2 days have been very, very special. And it's thanks to you all. Please, jaisa aap log milkar is Indian community ko jodkar rakh rahe hain, please keep at it. And मैं यही कहना चाहूँगी कि आप लोगों से मैं बहुत कुछ सीख कर जा रही हूँ थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दैट जय हिंद
थैंक यू
हाय गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन आई नो कि आज की शाम बड़ी लंबी है लेकिन बड़ी खूबसूरत भी है बिकॉज यू गाइस आर द रियल रॉक स्टार्स एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर मेकिंग मी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस ब्यूटिफुल आई बी ए फैमिली सेकेंड टाइम थैंक यू सो मच Dhiren bhai, Chandrakant bhai, and the whole family, IBA family, and thank you so much, Bharat bhai also. You know, आप एक connection जोड़ देते हैं जिसके कारण हम लोग पहुंच जाते हैं और इतनी खूबसूरत family का मैं हिस्सा बन पाता हूँ. You know, yesterday when I landed, I directly came to the parade. I couldn't sleep also, so I didn't feel tired at all because the kind of love that I got from all of you was so special. You know, there's no jet lag, nothing is happening because the kind of love that I felt from you guys, those smiles make this trip so special. You know, I remember when I came around 5 to 6 years ago, and after 5-6 years ago when I came, I think I have gone through a tremendous journey as an individual. I came from Punjab, did my engineering from Nagpur, came to Mumbai to become an actor, became one, did close to 100 movies in almost 12 to 13 languages, and I believed that, you know, this is what I wanted to do. You know, become famous, everyone knows you by name, and that's what you feel that you came to Mumbai for. But during COVID, when I got connected with the common man, I realized how small our goals were, you know, being a part of a big budget film, a big director, big producers. That's what my aim was, but I realized when you become a hope for someone, that's much bigger than any 500 crore budget film or a 1,000 crore box office number. And today when I share this stage with such beautiful people, I realize this journey has been only possible because of their wishes, their love. You know, when I'm in India, I meet close to 500 to 700 people every Sunday and hundreds of people every single day, whether I'm there at my home, my office, my set. And when I hear them, I know I can't change everyone's life, but I still try to do my best. And many a times I fail and many a times I get successful because I know that somewhere someone makes that happen. When a lot of people wanted to go back to their homes, so many people used to ask me that how so do I able to help people across the country. I always used to say I don't think twice calling somebody I don't know for somebody I don't know. Because it's always that, you know, you don't want to take those favors. Ek bar kisi se favor le liya fir aap wapas puchna nahi chahte, but I promise you, keep on taking those favors for people you don't know, and then the world will become a better place to live in. You know, when I meet people, a lot of time, you know, in those crowd, those poor people, they have written their letters because I don't get to give that much of time to them. And I take those letters and I go back home, I read them, you know, try to understand their problems, call them. You know, yesterday when I was in the parade, Dhirin bhai, a very special thing which I want to share with all of you, please pay attention to this. So yesterday when I was in the parade, I was in the crowd trying to take selfies, meet people. So I saw a lady trying to struggle to reach out to me with an envelope in her hand, and I thought, you know, she wanted to put some requests that she needs a help, but she was struggling. So I somehow struggled and went through that crowd and I took that envelope from her, and I said, you know, I'll go home, read, and I'll try to see what I can do for her. So I got that envelope here also. It was from some Manjula Patelji. I don't know whether she's there or not. And when I opened the envelope, so there were $500 in this. So this is, I get goosebumps when I talk about it. So that angel gave me this $500 with the hope that I'll change someone's life. I came back, when I do whatever medical help I can do. So there's a girl who needed an eye transplant in India. She's from Shirdi, a place called Gopagaon. So yesterday night at 3 o'clock, I was coordinating that operation for her. She's getting treated day after tomorrow, but this is going to go for her for a new life. So this envelope made this trip more special than in mine. Thank you so much for making this happen. Thank you so much for making me a part of this very, very special journey. All I can say is, you know, we'll be attending many more functions, many more gatherings, many more events. But all I can say is, no matter in which part of the world I am, Sonu Sood is always there, just a phone call away. Call me anytime, anywhere, anyone is in some kind of need, I'm ready to be a part of your journey and we'll try to bring a smile, bring a change. And I'll always be part of your family 24/7, 365 days, all my life. And you guys are rock star, and thank you so much for making us feel so special. All these young little kids, you know, I think I'm going to tell my kids, yaar, tum logon se behtar Hindi ke log bolte yaar, seekho boss. So well done, this is very special. You know, everything, the performance is very good. And I'm sorry, I don't know the name of the other girl. But please, thank you so much. Thank you. God bless you. So the performances they gave, I would say, would give any big heroine a complex. Yeah. They were so good. So this is what makes this country so special, because you are the ones who make this happen. Don't never leave this you know, zeal to make our country proud. I'm sure, you know, this legacy is going to, you know, go for many, many years. And all I can say is just love you all, God bless you, and just keep shining always. You know, I want to say a line which my mom always used to say, ki Sonu, kabhi apni zindagi ki kalam mein duaon ki siyahi daal le. Ki Sonu, kabhi apni zindagi ki kalam mein duaon ki siyahi daal le. देख तेरा नाम पन्नों पर नहीं आसमान पर लिखा जाएगा. सो बी समवन सो, क्योंकि अगर हम किसी की उम्मीद नहीं तो मुझे लगता है हमारा जीवन अधूरा है, और अगर हम किसी के लिए कोशिश नहीं कर सकते तो भी हमारा जीवन अधूरा है. और मेरी एक फिल्म आ रही है फतेह, जो 10 जनवरी को रिलीज होगी, जिसे मैंने लिखा भी है, प्रोड्यूस भी किया है, एक्ट भी किया है और डायरेक्ट भी किया है. सो बड़ा काम करना पड़ा, क्योंकि कई बार जो दूसरे डायरेक्टर नहीं निकाल पाते खुद से करना पड़ता है. सो उसके अंदर एक बड़ी स्पेशल लाइन है जो मैंने लिखी थी, जो मुझे लगता है कि हम सब पर कहीं ना कहीं लागू आती है, कि हर एक की जिंदगी में एक समय आता है, हर एक की जिंदगी में एक समय आता है जब ये तय करना होता है कि पन्ना पलटना है या किताब बंद करनी है. सो अभी किताब बंद नहीं करनी है, हमें बहुत सारे पन्ने पलटने हैं, बहुत सारी जिंदगियां बदलनी है, बहुत कुछ करना है. सो जस्ट कीप गिविंग योर बेस्ट. एक यू नो, एक बड़ी स्पेशल दिलीप भाई ये शाम है, तो एक फतेह का ही एक आखिरी डायलॉग है जो मैं जिससे ख़त्म करना चाहूँगा और शुरुआत करना चाहूँगा, खत्म ही शुरुआत करना चाहूँगा, कि एक पुलिस वाला मुझसे बात करते हुए फतेह से पूछता है कि हर एक इंसान को अपनी हैसियत के मुताबिक बात करनी चाहिए. सो जिसके जवाब में फतेह कहता है कि कहीं पढ़ा था कि हैसियत भी आसमान जैसी होनी चाहिए, क्योंकि ज़मीन कितनी भी महंगी हो कोई ना कोई खरीद ही लेता है. Special evenings on our way, and just keep shining always, and God bless you. Thank you so much again, Dhiren Bhai, Chandrakant Bhai, Bharat Bhai, and the whole IBU team for making this evening so, so special. And thank you so much, Sonu. You brought the whole glamour this evening. Yeah, God bless you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you. What can I say about Sonu ji? About 6 years back, when I spoke to him, I said, can you please join our India Day Parade as a Grand Marshal? You know what he said? It's about India. I'm not going to put a price. I will be there and I will make a history. He really made a history 5 years back, but then he is the one who beat the history yesterday. So thank you, Sonuji. Thank you, brother.
सोनू भैया, आपने इन बच्चों की इतनी तारीफ करी है कि हमारी कमेटी ने डिसाइड किया है कि इन बच्चों का प्यार आपने जो आपने दिया है, हमारी प्रेसिडेंट और कमेटी ने डिसाइड किया कि हम तीनों बच्चों को रिवार्ड करें. ये तीनों बच्चे हिंदी यूएसए का प्रोडक्ट हैं, जो 4000 बच्चों को हर साल तैयार करते हैं. कई सालों से मैं और धीरेन अमित जी हिंदी यूएसए प्रतियोगिता को जज करते हैं, और सब लोगों ने क्रेडिट मुझे दिया, लेकिन वास्तविक अधिकारी इसके धीरेन भाई हैं, जिन्होंने मेरे को ये कहा कि शरद भाई, इन तीनों विनर्स को इस बार अपन एमसी करवाएंगे. आप बिलीव करिए, हम लोग हर बार इंडिया से किसी को एमसी करने बुलाते हैं, लेकिन ये हमारे प्रेसिडेंट की और चेयरमैन की ओपिनियन थी कि बच्चों को आगे लाओ, कल के भविष्य को आगे लाओ. तो मैं चाहता हूँ कि इन तीनों बच्चों का अवार्ड आगे लाया जाए. धीरेन जी, चंद्रकांत जी और सोनू भैया, प्लीज़ इन बच्चों को आप अवार्ड दीजिए. सुशांत आरव दर्जी, आरव दर्जी, हैव अ बिग क्लैप फॉर आरव. आरना गुप्ता, जोरदार तालियों से आरना का स्वागत कीजिए. और नन अदर देन सुशांत आर्या, इन बच्चों ने जो आपको कविता सुनाई थी अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी की, मेरे ख्याल से जब अटल जी ने वो कविता करी थी तब इनके फादर का भी जन्म नहीं हुआ होगा. तो मैं चाहता हूँ कि एक बार आप सब इन बच्चों के काम को सराहें, इनकी तारीफ करें, इनको आशीर्वाद दें, और अपने बच्चों को मोटिवेट करें कि वो हिंदी सीखें और हमारी राष्ट्रभाषा का सम्मान करें.
सेव अ लाइफ, डाउनलोड यू ब्लड ऐप, यू ब्लड फॉर द न्यू ब्लड.